Felix Mendelssohn was a prestigious composer, but his sister Fanny did not enjoy the same fame due to her being a woman in those days. Both siblings enjoyed an exceptional artistic education, and she was equally gifted than her brother. However, only Felix was able to gain real public recognition as a composer. Their father once wrote in a letter to her, "Music will perhaps become Felix's profession, while for you it can and must only be an ornament." The Mendelssohn siblings engaged in a game during their childhood, challenging each other to imagine the story that each piano song that they composed conveyed. Here are some of those original sheet pieces, Songs Without Words, which are the most valuable items in our museum. These artworks in front of you have an incalculable value. Fanny and Felix composed abundantly. Their styles were so indistinguishable that three of Fanny's works were included in each of Felix's first two published song sets. If you kindly join me, I'll show you another valuable work from our museum. As you can see, we have different pictorial interpretations. Thank you.
Wake up! I'm one step ahead of you.
Accelerando.
Yes. Here begins the chase.
Great.
The Mendelssohn sheets have been stolen.
What?
Let's go.
I can't believe it.
What?
The story? It's happening. In a different way, but it's really happening.
You're freaking out.
Let's see.
Okay.
Thank you.